Oh, look.
President spoke highly of you, Agent Kennedy.
That's very kind of him.
He told me you've been friends for 30 years.
Tell me, is it true you were the only ones present at the time of his death?
What are you saying?
Well, you must be aware that you are both
suspects in this attack.
What?
Agent Harper.
At the time of the attack, you had abandoned your post.
Leaving the president vulnerable.
You must admit such behavior is suspicious.
You son of a bitch! You're the one who planned all this!
With what evidence could you base such an outrageous accusation?
I am the National Security Advisor. It's my job to
prevent terrorist attacks, not cause them.
You liar!
Elena.
If the two of you
feel so strongly about your innocence, then you should have no problem turning yourselves in.
I'm gonna make him pay.
Looks like things just went from bad to worse.
He hung up on us. He's not very kind.
Yeah, he's a douche.
He does not. He looks really mean, and I have to point out something. I turn back up my graphics settings. People's eyes don't look strange anymore. I'm so happy.
That's good.
So happy.
Alright, where are we going?
This way. I don't know.
Holy shit, I have a ton of ammo.
Oh, where'd you get it? Don't steal it from the man who sells it to you.
See. Oh, switch. I guess I pull this one.
I want a guy who sells you stuff again, like Resident Evil 4.
Merchant was awesome.
Yeah, he was great. Watch out, Leon. There might be a Zemb. There might be a Zumba class in there.
Are you kidding me? The loading screen right there.
We played for like 20 seconds. And it's just like, here's another loading screen. I know how much you love them. They're like your favorite things. Totally. I mean, that's why you made this game. The only thing that makes sense. I don't have a picture again. I'm sad.
Neither do I. I want to
spot. I got partner actions.
Oh, right. Yeah. Story intersections. I forgot about that. Yeah, we have those.
All right.
We're in the same boat now. I'd say that officially makes us partners. Like it or not.
Oh, I like it. Nah, he rented this.
I'm getting a Skyrim vibe from this. Are you?
Oh, definitely.
I am.
If I just suddenly see some like drogs coming out of the walls, I won't be too pleased. I can never say that right.
Huh? Wait, what's this?
How exactly do you say a name? Like drogs or drogs?
Oh, I have to hit this button.
This is what I played Call of Duty for.
Exactly. Actually, I think if you do the, that quick melee action thing with the triggers, I think you stab them with it, yeah.
I can, holy
or
shit.
Or not, you could stab them.
Oh shit. I shot
instead. It's really fun.
I'm just saying though, assault rifles are amazing, but I really like, oh shit.
Alright, do what I did. Watch this. Or that works too.
I gotta crawl the rest of the way.
Hey, look!
What's that? That guy actually looks like a drog.
They all do.
Yeah. Face my melee attacks! Oh, shit. Where'd you come from?
Oh!
Where did he come from?
That's unfortunate.
I don't like him.
He's still alive, darn it.
Stabbed him. And he's still alive, holy crap. You're relentless. Your mama never loved you. That was just mean. I'm sorry, zombie.
I think he's dead.
Should have pushed him into that.
Ooh, assault rifle rounds. I need those after I wasted a couple rounds. There we go.
Man, there's a really big difference between this game and Dead Space, which I'm both playing right now.
Yeah.
Like, they're both kind of the same concept, but...
Oh, I didn't want to just kill him. I wanted to push him in the fire.
That would have been awesome. Oh, I see a ladder. Come here.
I will push you up.
Alright. Hurrah! I did it. And I gave myself a little cheer. Oh, I'm gonna die here. This is a hole with spider webs in it.
Good luck!
Oh, the spiders on the title screen are definitely gonna get me back for this one.
Oh, hey, you have dynamite. What are you doing with that?
Oh, you're fighting a guy with dynamite?
Oh, he's got...
I heard the explosion. I also saw it. It made a little screen flare. Okay, nothing attacked me in the hole, which is really strange. You think that would be, like, the place to get attacked, right?
Yeah, totally.
What the fuck's this?
It's kind of boring over here. You mind turning off that fire?
Oh, hey, there's just this dude turning it. Get out of here.
Oh, thank you.
Kid. Okay. I'm going to turn it on again, right?
I am. You have to keep turning it.
Well, I'm going
to
be the guy who turns it then. We need some fire in our lives.
I'm going to stick this ring in here.
I'm just turning fire. Don't mind me. When they proposed.
It was earlier, when all that other shit was happening with Deborah.
It's when they proposed, when you were killing your sister. Can I stop doing this anytime soon?
Actually, zombies are gonna come this way, so you can keep doing
this. This is a great idea. I planned this out so well. Oh, yeah, there they are.
Look at them.
You're gonna get burned. Oh, that one's running. He's gonna
die. I will handle any zombies that come behind us.
Alright, cool.
You can just keep turning it, because there's holes up here.
I'll just kabloom
zombies
them.
Will call through.
Holy shit, they don't die in one burst. Oh, that one did, never mind. I don't know why he ran. That was dumb of him. He's like, man, I can lift you, fire.
I hear them.
God, they're relentless.
Keep turning it.
You'd think they'd know after dying once they should stay dead.
Yep, here they are. I knew they were going to start showing up.
Alright, defend me, Almighty Protector. I feel like my turning
Stop
is getting a little sluggish.
Ceiling.
No, they like that. That's their trademark.
Holy crap, that's a lot of them.
Am I even burning anybody anymore, or am I just doing this for nothing?
Oh, God.
You alright?
I'm good.
I'm just gonna keep turning this lever.
Surprise me.
I think I got them all.
Oh, this gun's got dynamite. You might get hurt.
Oh. You wanna fight?
Yeah,
I'll bring on zombies. Oh, they're all dead. Is there any more on this side?
There might be, I don't know.
Oh, they're coming back now. I just burned so many just so they come back.
I'm getting out of the way before you start turning that thing on, because you will kill me.
Yeah, I will. I won't hesitate. If you're in my way, Leon, I'll burn you down. I hear the sounds of their screams, and it brings me joy.
You're demented, you know that?
You know what? I'm having fun. Which is a lot to say about Resident Evil 6.
Definitely think Operation Raccoon City is more of a fun time. Unless you're playing Mercenaries. Mercenaries is still fun.
I have not played Mercenaries yet. Oh, hey, what'd you do?
It opened!
Oh.
They're all gone.
So wait, it wasn't... Oh, what about the ones I was killing?
There's one left.
Oh, okay. Let him live.
No, I want his skill points if he drops any.
Did he drop any?
He dropped ammo.
Well, you murdered him for nothing. Actually, never mind. I wanted that incendiary. I'm happy now. My life can
be
complete.
I need your help to open this door.
Nah. I helped anyways, because I'm a liar. Oh god, it's just a water level.
Amnesia, anybody?
Oh, motherfucker. That water's not too deep, but... Oh, never mind. Oh. What the fuck? I'm not okay with this.
Well, this is not good. Not good at all.
Wait, how is he able to swim in this water? It's not even that deep. Or is it just deeper beyond these ropes?
Deeper in there.
The moment we go on beyond these ropes, it's just deeper. Alright, cool.
Oh. Just once I'd like to find a place flooded with
warm water, you know? Alright, let's head to the hot springs then, Leon.
As long as Helena wears her bikini.
Alright, plot for Resident Evil 7. Make it happen. I just want to let you know, Stealth, if there is a Resident Evil 7, and it's co-op, we're so doing that.
Oh yeah, ooh, I can open this.
Like, that's happening. Oh, you can do it. Give it a good push. Throw it away.
Oh, look at that.
I'm gonna shoot it. Don't know why I chose to use this gun, but hey. Fuck it. That was rude. It didn't do anything to you. Sorry, I'm used to Dead Space. I keep trying to switch my weapons the same way in Dead Space. So I'm like, what's going on? Why am I picking incendiary grenades?
I think I need to push you up here. Or throw you up.
Nah, bye.
I guess that's what I do, isn't it?
Nope. Bye.
Wait, what? Come back here.
Come on. Elena.
You got it.
Come on. What are you...
Elena.
Not now. Can't it wait?
Come on.
All right, I'm ready. I'm ready. I've been doing squats for this reason. My legs are now the strong... I was going to say as strong as Hulk. Aw, oh, crap. Another one of these holes. Now I'm going to get attacked.
Open this door for me.
Yeah, this time I'm going to get attacked. I hear him. There he is.
Leon, you need to shave, buddy. The little stubble you got there isn't worth having. You're honestly better if you shave.
He likes it. He doesn't want to be the rookie cop anymore. Now he's the rugged veteran.
If that's the case, why does he still have this hairstyle? Holy shit!
It was cool in the 90s, it's cool now. That's how he feels.
He's just crawling in the water, what the fuck?
Oh, shit, I forgot to go offline. So, Program Man, the Joy of Nerd, is now playing Counter-Strike Global Offensive.
What the hell? What the fuck? I can't see them.
Oh, I found a switch.
They're in here. It's like fucking Jaws.
Yeah, I'm gonna help you out. Can I shut it now? Oh,
no,
I have to turn it all the way. What the fuck?
Holy,
I'm dead. Oh god, I am not okay with this. Am I gone? Holy shit!
Leon!
I am not okay with this. Holy shit, there's so many.
Are you okay?
I'm out of here. Fuck this shit.
Looks like the first gate you have to open for me. Then I can return the favor.
Oh crap, why does it have to be one of those guys?
I can help you out.
Turns out incendiary grenades and fire works out. They're all dead.
I'll cover you with my rifle.
Well, I killed all of them. Oh. I think. All of them that I think there are. Alright,
well,
alright.
Just keep
an eye out. I had 11 incendiary grenades. I haven't used one yet.
Holy! What are you doing?
Leon, I can't get
Pilates?
Yes, I can. I can open it.
Thank you so much. I couldn't possibly do it on my own. What the hell's that sound?
Alright, I'm up.
Alright, I'm waiting. I'm gonna praise you.
Nice.
Alrighty.
Nice.
It looks like there's more zombies over where I am. That's not good.
There's probably gonna be zombies here too. I'm gonna be like Samus.
Holy shit, Blades.
Holy yeah, what the fuck is this? Indiana Jones shit.
What's the
shit?
Point of all these things?
I thought it was one of those things you have to run through quick.
No, I slow it down, I think, or something like that.
Oh my god. I just tried to just run and jump through. Clearly it didn't work. Oh man, there's already terror music. Clearly we fucked up. I fucked up. I'm sorry. Helena was thinking
a little
whimsically.
It feels good not to die for a bullshit reason for a change.
Yeah, this time was me. Oh shit, all of you respawn? Do I still have 11?
I'm still in a cutscene.
Alright, cool. I still have 11. I'm alright. Oh, I didn't kill them all with one this time. Never mind. One just walked into fire and died. Oh, there's still one alive. I can't leave survivors. I have to kill whole families.
Oh, I'm not gonna get surprised by you this time, zombie.
Yeah, you got him. Show him what's what.
Okay, Leon, go.
I told you to go. Hurry up, man. Come on.
I know you can't get through. Stop showing me that you can't get through.
Man, hurry up. I'm waiting. Come on. Come on, Leon. I've just been waiting my whole life for this. I need more herbs. I have no herbs right now.
I have 3.
Oh, that's not a lot.
No, it's not.
I'm gonna research this casket. Alright, mash the button.
I can open up anything for you.
I found skill points and fucking 5,000 of them.
These damn spinny blades.
Man, that's a lot of skill points.
No way we're getting to that.
I found another one. Okay, open
all right,
it up.
Looks like it has to be a switch on your end. Yeah. Oh,
oh, oh shit!
Look for a zombie.
Whoa!
Look for
whoa.
A zombie turning a switch. They might be activating the trap.
Do you know there's snakes in these things? I didn't. All I know is that
it
scared me.
You got any better ideas?
Man, I nearly shit my pants. I didn't know snakes were inside those caskets. I dodged him, but hell.
Any of them have bandanas on?
Nah, he's in a box. Alright, I'm turning a lever.
Don't turn that one!
What does it do?
You see these spike traps?
Aw. I like them, though.
Don't turn it. Anyways, I had to find a freaking crank, so give me a bit.
I'll give you 3 bits.
Stop spitting at me, you bastards!
Why am I up here? What the hell?
I have to... Holy shit, he got me from here!
You in trouble?
I got it. Wow, that spit has got some range. That's insane. I see the crank. They have it. I just need to get to it.
I'm just chilling on top of this box thing for some reason. Thought I'd help out with some cover fire, you know? Shit, because I'm so good at aim.
Die, you... Holy shit.
You in trouble?
I'm not in trouble. It's just they refuse to die easy.
I killed the guy behind you.
Oh, son of a bitch.
Alright. You having trouble? I feel like you're having trouble.
I think I'm good now.
No, he's getting up. Shot him down.
Give me that crank!
I killed him for you. I'm your new sniper.
Because these spinny blades would get me. I found the crank.
Alright, cool. I got him. I'm so proud of myself. Okay, what is that zombie sound? Oh, there's just one waiting behind a door for me. Okay, I don't understand what just happened. I shot a zombie twice, and the second shot, he exploded. I'm so confused in my life right now.
Alright. I can clear the way for you now.
Alright, cool, because I'm just standing on this thing for some reason.
Hello?
I hear, like, zombie sounds. I better praise you. Nice. Alright, good.
And the way's open.
Enough praise for you. You're getting too cocky now.
Alright, take that ammo. Now open it.
Hey, stealth, guess what? Not gonna open it.
You.
Oh shit, I'm opening it, stealth. I took you for granted. Oh, he's wearing like chainmail. Didn't protect his head. I'm a funny guy. I saved you. And for some reason, you couldn't just jump over that.
I wish I could. Finally making it out of here.
I still don't get why you can't. I'm sick of
these oh, damn it.
I just said I'm sick of this.
Didn't something like this happen in Resident Evil 5? I feel like it did.
I literally just said I was sick of the freaking caverns, and I'm like, oh, well, there we go.
I feel like something happened just like that in Resident Evil 5.
This game is something else. Like... Have you ever played a game that's just, like, sort of a game, but you don't even care anymore? That it's, like, a game?
Like, this is one of them.
I have no idea what I even
said. Look, this is fucking Tomb Raider now. What the hell?
Oh, are we gonna get rebooted?
This... let's hope so. Resident Evil.
Let's hope so.
I hear zombies.
I hear them, too. Zooms? The fuck are you? Oh, hey, where'd you come from? Apparently I countered that one. No idea how. Oh, wait, this one got me. I'm gonna... Yeah, get your ass kicked, bitch. I swore, sorry, children. I don't think the kids care.
Hey, that guy's got a lantern.
I'm gonna use my assault rifle. Why do I have, like, a whole, like, different camera angle? Oh, yeah, I was about to ask if we could shoot his lantern. It's
yeah,
so
you
cool.
Can shoot
a lantern. He's dead.
What the hell? What's behind us?
Why don't we have flashlights?
Oh, is that you?
It's
I guess it's you.
Why don't we have flashlights? I mean, it's kind of dark. Silly guys.
No idea. Look, more cranks.
Oh, because this place isn't already chock full of crank. Like, seriously, how is this place even existing right now? We're not going to let Simmons get away with all this. Good. I won't rest until he's paid for what he did to Devil. I impaled that motherfucker. Oh, sorry, his lamp blew up. Oh, who's this? Yeah,
whoa,
backstab.
Spit? I was gonna counter this dude. What the hell?
I'll take care of them all, boss.
Man.
Or I'll lose.
Freaking bulletproof. What the hell?
You just kick him. Sit down.
Okay, I think that's all.
Yeah, you probably need heal.
Yeah, probably.
Just a little broken.
I'll probably use a first aid spray.
I'm gonna run across the bridge.
I can heal you.
I have like minor health damage, but if you're gonna use it, might as well, right?
Yeah.
Alright, cool.
Hold still.
I held still. The fuck is that sound? I hear some noises. I want to investigate. I couldn't find them, so I'm gonna run forward.
I'm looking at something. Oh, hello.
Whoa, you just wrecked him. Oh, hey, mister. I have a knife on my blade thing. It's rifle. He's dead.
He went over the freaking edge.
I hear
no,
him.
You don't.
Thank you, Razor Surround Sound. I was able to know where my guy is, because you guys are so professional. Oh, fuck you.
You bastard.
Apparently that did nothing to him. Don't look back at the explosion, and then look back because you want skill points. Oh, shit.
I got him.
Oh, fuck this shit, man.
Hey, come on. I wanted him to jump at me.
I don't care. they're dead.
All right, let's
man, we're getting so much skill points. We, like, leveled up twice. I know Hydro Pump now. Alright.
Ooh, I see a screamer.
What's the plan of attack? Where the hell are you even going now?
Screamer, come, where's the screamer going?
He's gone. He's done. He gave up on you. Need help? Because I'll give you help.
Thank you.
Get up here, buddy. He was just baiting you. Baiting you for the gink.
Oh,